I'm Miranda Swearingen. I'm a senior at Lincoln Southwest High School.
Feel the roar!
And this is called Santa Claus. I wish I still believed in Santa Claus. Better yet, I wish I was Santa Claus. Big round belly and a white, well, red beard and all. I mean, gender really isn't as black and white as Republicans say it is, right? And anorexia's flat abs is no match for the power to deliver gifts across the world to the people and give people what they really need. Freedom of speech, feminism, and the erasure of racism. I wish I could put my new body down chimneys and through windows and give shiny gifts of food and a home and a loving family. Smooshed together under the Christmas tree without any price tags that my parents put up every year. I wish I still believed in Santa Claus so that I'd see the world as a big place full of adventure and candy, and that no one would feel greed anymore, and politicians wouldn't take money from those who need it. Adults are supposed to be good. Adults were there to help me. Adults are supposed to make everything okay. I wish I still believed in Santa Claus, and then maybe my debt for college wouldn't be the colossal nightmare that it will be, and I could go on with my life. That other kids don't drop acid just to feel better, and adults would get off of our backs and actually help instead of calling us lazy and entitled just because now we've got computers, smartphones, and tablets. I wish I still believed in Santa Claus, and then maybe it would give me hope. Maybe my friend wouldn't have scars on her arms, and maybe all those kids found on the ground outside downtown parking lots would still be alive today, and maybe, just maybe, abuse, misogyny, and racism wouldn't take away the souls of children and leave hollow shells. I wish I still believed in Santa Claus, and maybe that guy who honked at me when I was walking to a friend's house alone when I was 13, and the boy who tried to sweet-talk me but made me uncomfortable and want to cry would have stayed away. Maybe that stranger wouldn't have hurt my best friend. Maybe I could get respect out of the men who treat me like I'm there to impress them when I just want to be left alone. I wish I still believed in Santa Claus, because magic was a beautiful mask. Ignorance really is bliss, but the thing about growing up is that your eyes get wider, and you can see how lives get worse because people can't afford food to eat, and not just because they can't get a job, but also because of the people yelling at them saying they don't deserve things like food stamps. I wish I still believed in Santa Claus, so that children who have nothing can wake up every year to something that would bring light to their eyes. And no one would go hungry. No one would be angry or sad. Maybe if Santa Claus existed, people would actually think twice for one another. But we can only wish for such miracles.